Hello, I'm Fred Blankenship. A police officer is getting a lot of attention for helping a Georgia family on the road. He wrote them a check instead of a ticket when he noticed something was off. University of Iowa police officer John Strong says he noticed an SUV had a broken brake light. But when Strong peeked inside, he was more worried about the six kids in the back seat. The family was from Georgia and were about to make the long trip back home. Instead of charging them a $1,200 fine, Strong took the family to Walmart and bought them four new car seats.
Taking that from them was not going to help them get car seats, wasn't going to show them how to properly put them in. It was just, I felt that the best way to do it was, educate and get them the proper help they needed.
I mean, this guy has something here. Strong installed the new seats right there in the Walmart parking lot before seeing them off on their trip home.